Why? LCM is called least common multiple. LCM of 4, 6 and 8 is 24. 24 is a multiple of 4, 6 and 8. It's a multiple. It is common multiple because all these 3, 4, 6 and 8 can divide 24. 4 can divide, 6 can divide 8. All the 3 can divide 24, so it's a common multiple. Why it is least? Because 24 is the smallest number which can be divided by 4, 6 and 8. No number smaller than this. No number. That can be 23, 22, 21, 20, 18, 16, 14. No number smaller than 24 can be divided by 4, 6 and 8. This is the smallest number. Of course, there are so many numbers bigger than this number which can be divided by 4, 6 and 8. All the multiples of 24. That will be 48, that will be 72, that will be 96, 120, 144. Any multiple of 24, any multiple, that can be divided by 4, 6 and 8. There are so many numbers bigger than 24, all the multiples of 24, which can be divided by 4, 6 and 8. But there is not even a single number which can be divided by 4, 6 and 8 and which is smaller than 24. So, if you smaller than 24, which can be divided by 4, 6 and 8. So if you like my video, please subscribe my YouTube channel Magic with Math by Goswami. I am going to come up with more than 250 such videos on the basic mathematical problems, on the fundamentals, which will help you in getting through your regular examinations and also the competitive examinations.